Hi, and welcome to this video on how to install and activate your digital HD set-top box from Breezeline. In addition to setting up your new digital HD set-top box, you'll also learn how to pair your new remote with your TV. Let's get started. The whole process to set up and activate your new digital HD set-top box should take less than 20 minutes. Begin by removing your set-top box and cords from the box. If you have a high definition, or HD TV, you'll use the HDMI cable that you see here. This cable carries audio and video to the TV and enables you to view HD digital programming with easy-to-use on-screen menus and navigation. If you have a standard definition, or SD TV, you won't need the HDMI cable, as you'll use a second coaxial cable to connect your TV. Locate the cable wall outlet in your home near where you'd like to connect your set-top box. Connect one end of the coaxial cable to the wall and the other end to the back of the set-top box port labeled Cable In. Be sure the connection is tight and secure. Next, if you're connecting an HD TV, connect the HDMI cable to the HDMI port on the set-top box. Then connect the other end to the HDMI port on your TV. If you're connecting an SD TV, use a second coaxial cable and connect one end of the cable to the RF out port on the set-top box. Connect the other end to the cable in port on the TV. Be sure the connections are fully inserted into the ports and are secure. Lastly, if you have an SD TV, you need to set the set-top box to either channel 3 or channel 4. To do this, locate the switch on the back of the box labeled CH3/4. Now, plug the power cord into a wall outlet, and then connect the other end to the DC 5V in port on the back of the set-top box. That completes the setup connections for your new digital HD set-top box for both HD and SD TVs. Now that your connections are in place, let's activate your set-top box and get it up and running on Breezeline's network. The first thing to do is to make sure your TV is turned on. If you have an SD TV, make sure to tune your TV to channel 3 or 4. This should be the same selection chosen on the switch on the back of the set-top box. Once it is powered on, your digital HD set-top box will automatically begin to activate. While activating, it will continue to blink 3 times in a row. This process may take up to 5 minutes to complete. Once the digital HD set-top box starts to blink 2 times in a row, you must call our automated activation line at 1-888-396-7255 and follow the instructions and prompts to complete the activation. While you call the activation line, please pause this video. Great job! Your new digital HD set-top box is now activated. Now, let's learn about the remote that came with your new set-top box. Your remote may vary from the one pictured in this video, but the basic functions will remain the same. If you haven't done so already, insert the batteries into your remote. The LED on the top of the remote is a visual indicator that confirms the remote has power when a button is pressed. Now, let's pair your new remote control with the new digital HD set-top box so you can use it. Start by pressing the menu button. From the list, select Remote Control and then Remote Control Pairing. On the remote, press and hold the Setup button until the LED indicator at the top of the remote turns green. Next, press the Menu button again. From here, proceed by entering the pairing code displayed in blue on the pairing code pop-up screen. If you don't see a pairing code pop-up screen, try repeating the steps, starting with pressing and holding the Setup button on the remote. Now, let's learn more about volume control commands. To set up your remote to control the volume on your TV, press and hold the Setup button until the LED indicator turns green. Then, press the Volume Up button, and now your remote is controlling your TV volume. If you'd prefer to set up your remote to control the volume on your digital HD set-top box, press and hold the Setup button until the LED indicator turns green. Then, press the Volume Down button, and now the volume buttons will control the volume through your digital HD set-top box. If you have any questions about your new video service, go to breezeline.com/evolutioninstall. And that's it, you did it! Time to enjoy your new video service. And as always, thanks for choosing Breezeline.